Hello, Dust Bunnies. You seem to be having a lot of fun. What's happening today? Oh, I almost forgot. It's the annual sock party day. Wow, the sock nest looks beautiful. But where are the other Dust Bunnies? When are they joining the party? Uh-oh, you haven't invited them to the party yet, have you? Aw, it's all right. Why don't we make an invitation and invite them? Hey, let's use the computer to make the invitation. Oh yes, a computer can do that and much more. Whoa, we are not done with the invitation yet. To the computer, Dust Bunnies! Hey, have you ever noticed that we are surrounded by a lot of colorful designs? There are designs on our notebooks, photo frames, posters, and everywhere else. They look so attractive, right? Well, did you know that computers are used to create a lot of different cool designs? Oh yes, you sure can! While making designs in a computer, we can make them more attractive by adding files from the computer to your document. But what if you lost the file you had created and want to search for it? You can do this with the name of your file. Voila! Here you go! Yeah. And that's not all. You can also make a copy of the file and modify it. Woohoo! This looks amazing! Now, it's time to save this document. Once a document is saved, it can be opened and used at any time. Pretty cool, isn't it? You can also delete the files which are no longer needed from your computers. Oh, wait! What if you accidentally delete a file that you needed? Ah, no worries. You can restore the deleted files from the recycle bin. Ta-da! The file is back. Amazing work, Dust Bunnies! Aha! The Dust Bunnies are having a fun party! Oh, looks like Orange is pretty curious about how a computer can perform so many operations. You can explore some of these operations and create something on your own, too!